Very good morning, ma. I'm your Navya teacher. Take out your English workbooks. All of you, take out your English workbook. Okay? Let's enter into module 3, okay? Take out your English workbook. All of you, take out your English workbook. Open the page number 10. Open the page number 10, okay? Let's enter into module 2, ma. Completed module 1 and we enter into module 2. Open the page number 10. M-O-D-U-L-E. Module 2. This is our module 2. Okay. Open the page number 10. All of you take out your English workbook and open the page number 10. Okay. Here he gives exercise 1. Word dictation. Mark. Word dictation. He gives word dictation. What are the words he gives? Shall we read? We start read and writing, okay? First word, all of you start read, okay? Take out your pencils and start reading. All of you read and write, okay? Open your mouth, read and write. B-I-R-T-H, birth. D-A-Y, day. Birthday. B-I-R-T-H, birth. D-A-Y, day. All of you read and write, ma. Read and write. B-I-R-T-H, birth. D-A-Y, day, birthday. Next one you see, F-R-O-C-K, frog. F-R-O-C-K, frog. F-R-O-C-K, frog. All of you read and write. Read and write. You have to write like this, okay? F-R-O-C-K, frog. F-R-O-C-K, frog. Next one, school. S-C-H-O-O-L, school. S-C-H-O-O-L, school. S-C-H-O-O-L, school. Fourth one, C-H-E-E-K, cheek. C-H-E-E-K, cheek. C-H-E-E-K, cheek. Next one, A-S-K, ask. A-S-K, ask. Next one, G-I-F-T, gift. G-I-F-T, gift. G-I-F-T, gift. Next one, B-L-A-C-K, black. B-L-A-C-K, black. B-L-A-C-K, black. Next one, sweets. S-W-E-E-T-S, sweets. S-W-E-E-T-S, sweets. B-I-R-T-H, birth. D-A-Y, day, birthday. F-R-O-C-K, frog. F-R-O-C-K, frog. S-C-H-O-O-L, school. S-C-H-O-O-L, school. C-H-E-E-K, cheek. C-H-E-E-K, cheek. A-S-K, ask. A-S-K, ask. G-I-F-T, gift. G-I-F-T, gift. B-L-A-C-K, black. B-L-A-C-K, black. S-W-E-E-T-S, sweets. S-W-E-E-T-S, sweets. So, these are the words, ma. Again, I'm repeating. Start reading, all of you. Down your pencils. Fold your hands and start reading, okay? B-I-R-T-H, birth. D-A-Y, day, birthday. B-I-R-T-H, birth. D-A-Y, day, birthday. Frog. F-R-O-C-K, frog. F-R-O-C-K, frog. S-C-H-O-O-L, school. S-C-H-O-O-L, school. C-H-E-E-K, cheek. C-H-E-E-K, cheek. A-S-K, ask. A-S-K, ask. G-I-F-T, gift. G-I-F-T, gift. B-L-A-C-K, black. B-L-A-C-K, black. S-W-E-E-T-S, sweets. S-W-E-E-T, sweet. S, sweets. S-W-E-E-T, sweet. S, sweets. Okay, these are the words, all of you. Open the page number 11, ma. Page number 11. You have to open page number 11. Page number 11. Page number 11. You have to open page number 11. Okay, he gives some shapes, ma. Color the shapes and trace their names. Exercise 2.1. You see, he gives some shapes. He gives some shapes and we have to color that shape and we have to write their name. First one you see, ma. What is this shape? What is this shape? Tell me. Yes, this is a triangle. T R I try. A N G L E. Angle. All of you read like this, okay? T R I try. A N G L E. Angle. Triangle. Triangle. Okay. You have to color this one. Okay. Color with your color pencils. Okay. You have to color this. This is your homework. This is your homework. Page number 11. Color the shapes. Okay. And trace their names. This is your homework, page number 11, exercise 2.1. This is your homework. Next one, you see, ma. Page number 12. Open the page number 12. Exercise 2.2. See, trace the names of the given numbers. We have to trace their names. He gives the numbering names. Okay, he gives the number names, and we have to trace that names. First one, you see, S-A-V-A-N. S-A-V-E-N. S-A-V-E-N what? S-A-V-E-N 7. S-A-V-E-N 7. S-A-V-E-N 7. All of you read, ma. S-A-V-E-N 7. S-A-V-E-N 7. Next one, you see. E-I-G-H-T. E-I-G-H-T. What? E-I-G-H-T. E-I-G-H-T 8. E-I-G-H-T 8. Next one, you see. 16. S-I-X 6, T-E-E-N, teen, 16, S-I-X 6, T-E-E-N, teen, okay, T-E-E-N, teen, 16, okay, this is 16, S-I-X 6, T-E-E-N, teen, 16, next one you see, T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20, T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20, 20, 20, T-W-E, N T Y 20 S E V E N 7 S E V E N 7 E I G H T 8 All of you read along with me, ma. S E V E N 7 E I G H T 8 S I X 6 T E E N 10 Sorry, teen 16 T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 T-W-E-N-T-Y 20 Okay, these are the names of numbers, okay. Next one is Seema. Shall we know about full stop, comma, and a question mark? Yes, we should learn about full stop, comma, and a question mark. When we use full stop, tell me, ma. When we use full stop, tell me. You know, when we use full stop, this is a full stop. This is a full stop, okay. And this is a comma. And this is a question mark. Okay. This is a full stop. And this is a comma. And this is a question mark. When we use a capital letter, for example, A is a capital letter. I is a capital letter. These are the capital letters. Capital letters means like this. A, B, C, D, E. So, these are the capital letters. Small letters means like this. A, small b, small b, small d. Okay, these are the capital letters, small letters. And these are the capital letters. So, when we use capital letters, tell me, you know, when we use capital letters, yes, we use capital letters at the starting of the sentence. We use capital letters at the starting of the sentence. We start a sentence with a capital letter. When we use capital letter, ma, we use a capital letter. When we start a sentence, when we starting a sentence, we use a capital letter. We use a capital letter. Next, when we use a full stop, this is a full stop. When we use a full stop, you know, yes, full stop means we use full stop after the ending of the sentence. We use a full stop at the ending of the sentence. After ending of the sentence, we use a full stop. Like this we use. Okay, like this we use. Next one, when we use a question mark, when we asking a question, when we asking a question, we use a question mark. We use a question mark. For example, you see, when we use a capital letter, for example, you see, I'm writing a sentence. My name is Navya. N-A-V-Y-A. Navya. Full stop. Okay, you see. My. This is a starting of the sentence. I use a capital letter. I use M as a capital letter. M is a capital letter. And I also use capital letter at the starting of my name. So I use capital letter at the starting of the sentence and names of the people, names of the peoples or animals or places, things we use capital letter. We use capital letters for the names of the people, persons, okay, and animals we use capital letter. When we use capital letter ma, at the starting of the sentence we use capital letter, at the names of the persons or animals, places, like we use capital letters. Okay, this is your example. When we use capital letter, we use capital letter at the starting of the sentence and use capital letter at the names of the persons, peoples, okay, and we also use famous places, famous names, we use capital letters. Okay, when we use full stop, we use at the ending of the sentence. This is the, my name is Navya, this is the ending, so I have to use full stop, full stop, F-U-L-L, full S-T-O-P, stop, full stop. Full stop means like this, okay, we use at the ending of the sentence. When we use question mark, when we use question mark ma, we use question mark at the, when we asking a question, we use a question mark. For example, how are you? I am asking question. How are you, children? I am asking question. Children, how are you? I am asking question, no? So, I am using question mark at the ending of the question. When I am asking question, I have to use question mark. How are you, children? How are you, children means I am using question mark. So, at the ending of the question, I use question mark. When I am asking question, I use question mark. Okay. This is a capital letters. When we use capital letters, we use at the starting of the sentence. Okay. And the names of the people, persons, okay, animals or famous places, things, we use capital letters. And we always use I. I is a capital letters. We always write I as a capital letter. Okay, I as a capital letter. For example, you see, Sima, my pet dog, pet pet, dog, dog, pet dog, and and I went, W-E-N-T, went, Puri, P-U-R-I, Puri, okay. So, you see ma, my, we use at the starting of the sentence, we use a capital letter. So, M is a capital letter. And next one, you see, I, here, I use I. So, when we use I, we write as a capital letter. I is always capital letter. In the middle of the sentence also, we write I as a capital letter. Okay, middle of the sentence also I is a capital letter. So, I is always write as a capital letter. Okay. So, we always use I as a capital letter. Okay. So, when we use capital letters, ma, I, at the starting of the sentence, we use a capital letter. And next one, we write persons, place, we use persons, names or places, names, things, names, famous things, names. We write a capital letter. Okay, for example, Mahatma Gandhi. We have to write M as a capital letter. Charminar, C-H-A-R-M-I-N-A-R. So, Charminar means it's a historical place now. So, we have to write C as a capital letter. We have to write C, capital letter, C-H-A-R-M-I-N-A-R, Charminar, okay, this is a capital letter, Golconda Fort, okay, so G is a capital letter. So, we have to write famous places, persons, names, people's names and animals names, we are using capital letter. So, where we use capital letters, ma, we use capital letter at the starting of the sentence, starting of the sentence, and we also use capital letter to tell persons, names, places, things, okay. And next one, we always use I as a capital letters. We always write I as a capital letter. Okay. Full stop. When we use full stop at the ending of the sentence, we use a full stop. At the ending of the sentence, we use a full stop. For example, my name is Navya. So this is the ending. So I keep a full stop at the ending of the sentence. I keep a full stop. When we use question mark, when we use question mark, when we are asking a question, when we are asking a question, we use a full question mark. Okay. Next one. Open the page number 13. Circle the words that should start with the capital letters. Add full stops to the sentences. One is done for you. You see, we have to circle the capital letters that starts with the capital letters. We have to circle the words that starts with the capital letters. You see, ma'am, he gives a Raja and Rohit are best friends. R-A-J-A, Raja, A-N-D, and R-O-H-I-T, Rohit, A-R-E-R, B-E-S-T, best, F-R-I-E-N-D-S, friends. Raja and Rohit are best friends. Raja and Rohit means it's names. It's a boy names. Raja and Rohit are the boy names. So we have to write Raja and Rohit are capital letters. R-A-J-A. We have to write R in a capital letters. Rohit, R-O-H-I-T. Rohit means R as a capital letters. Okay. So like that we have to circle. Okay. Next one, you see, I will go to school on Monday. When you are going to school, I will go to school on Monday. He is saying, I will go to school on Monday. When he is going, ma, he is going on Monday. So, we always write I as a capital letter. Here, he writes small I. So, I will, W-I-L-L, will go to, go to, S-C-H-O-O-L, school, O-N on, M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. So we use a full stop at the ending of the sentence. We use a full stop. I will go to school. I will means I is a, we have to write a capital letter. So we have to circle I. Here he gives a small I. So we have to write a I as a capital letter. We have to circle I. And here we keep a full stop. Full stop. Why we keep a full stop? This is the ending of the sentence. So we have to keep a full stop. Okay. Here you keep a full stop. And here you circle I. Okay. Third one, you see, ma. Rose is the flower I like the most. For example, you see, R-O-S-E, rose. I-S is T-H-E, the flower, F-L-O-W-E-R, flower, I-L-I-K-E, like, T-H-E, the, M-O-S-T, most. So, rose is the flower, I like the most. So, at the ending of the sentence, we use a full stop. At the ending of the sentence, we use a full stop. So, rose is the flower name. So, we have to write R. We have to circle R. Okay, you have to circle R. Next one, you see, ma, Kiran lives in Kerala. And you also circle I. I always in a capital letter. So you have to circle R and I. And we keep a full stop on at the ending of the sentence. At the ending of the sentence. Next one, you see, Kiran lives in Kerala. Where Kiran lives? K-I-R-A-N. Kiran lives. L-I-V-E-S, lives, I-N, in, Kerala, K-E-R-A-L-A, Kerala. So, where Kiran lives? Kiran lives in Kerala. So, Kiran is a person name. So, we have to circle. Kiran is the person name. So, we have to circle Kiran. And next one, Kerala. Kerala is also a place name. So, we have to circle Kerala. And we use a full stop. We keep a full stop at the ending of the sentence. So you have to keep a full stop. And Kiran is a person name. You have to circle Kiran. And next, Kerala is a place name. So you have to circle Kerala. And next one you see my add full stops and question mark. One is done for you. Where are Neha and Pooja? Where are Neha and Pooja? He asking question. Where are Neha and Pooja? So you have to add a question mark. These are your homework, my exercise 3.2. These are your homework. Okay. You have to do in your workbook. Okay. Tomorrow I will say no. Tomorrow I will see you, children. Bye.